When it came to Walter White, it was much more difficult. I'm trying to find his emotional core, and I started trying to figure out, where is he? Is because I realized that Walter White's emotional core was calloused over. He doesn't know who he is. He didn't have a handle on his core. And then all of a sudden, it breaks open because of the conditions of what happens in the story of Breaking Bad.